All right, we back, ladies and gentlemen. And, yeah, we're heading out. So first things first, we got to capture some fighting types. Because we going, the first gym we're going to go to is going to be the normal gym. I think that's the best place to start. So we're going to have to go around. Because I don't think the school has... Now we in the right place. Actually, the bug type gym might be where to go. Bug and fire types right there, and I already got a fire type Pokemon already. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it'll probably be best if we go this way. So you know what? I'm still catch for a fire type, a fighting type, but we're gonna head this way because it seemed like these three gyms are gonna be the best ones for me to get a hold of. Yeah, those three, all the gyms on the left side are gonna be the ones to. Yeah, well, we're going that way. I got a fire starter. So, matter of fact, what I can do. I'm so happy you can just do this off of. You know, let me, because technically, I have. Since he already evolved already, I'm going to get him out of the way. And I'm going to need this fairy for later on, so we're going to switch him. Diglett going to take a while, so we're going to get rid of him. Because they're going to level up quick. I just want to have... Yeah, they're going to level up quick. So I'm going to wait till I get out there by the... Okay, we good. Heading to the destination. I done captured every Pokemon around here, so... We're going to be good when we make it to our destination. That's when I'm going to start fighting some wild Pokemon again. I'm definitely going to be focusing on trying to catch some of them. Speaking of which, I got to stop by the kiosk. I need to get some more Pokeballs. See if I have anything. Houndour Fang, low kick. I actually have Swift. We good though. All right, heading out. I'm actually fighting trainers as I go. I I need to find the fighting types that are over here. Oh no, that's a bug, never mind. I think that's our destination. That's a bug type. Crystals. You would take on a terror raid, try to defeat powerful terror Pokemon. I'm leaving this alone for now. But keep that in mind though. I'm trying to get to our destination right now. But we had to go on top of that. Rough. Zoom around, splash. Sends out LeChunk. The user endearingly approaches the target, then steals the target's held item. Wow. Makuhita. I need to find one of those, because that's my fighting type right there. That's the sumo. Has been updated. Fletchlings. Triple sync. Damn, so we gotta go around to get up there. Oh, come on. Door. Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get up here? Through here? No? But they just not letting me get up there. Get over here in order to get up there. Look like it. Metal claw. I'm finding a lot of TMs though. Here's the entrance to this plateau. Mm-hmm. We made it up here. Gonna run around here. You mean tell me I gotta go all the way back just to make it around? That kinda sucks. I can't even see a set of steps to get me up there. Those are the fighting types that I need, though. Wish they had fast travel in this game. Pokemon, I should have it. Even going this way, I can't really. Luxury ball. I mean, it's cool that I'm catching all this, getting all this stuff, but I'm just trying to make it to the top of the damn plateau. It's like, what, 18 minutes in? I'm trying to, wow. I hope I get some type of repellent that makes me not run into none of these wild Pokemon, or a fight don't start, because I can see how annoying this is going to be. I'm going to fight him though. Probably gotta go back to the school just to get around, because I'm clearly not getting up there this way. I mean, unless I'll tell you what, let me try this. Let me go here. I'll be happy when I'm actually able to like fly around. Why do I keep running into these little things? Flamingo? Hold on, new Pokemon alert. Flamingo. Waste my time, just get caught. Oh, it's in a fighting type too. So flamingo's in there. That's a fighting type. Myself, so fuck it. Terror Raid, you'll try to defeat Pokemon within a time limit. If your Pokemon is knocked out, it will be revived after a while, but you will also take time penalty. I'll try to avoid letting your Pokemon faint. You can also perform a special terror raid battles by cheering. By cheering, you think boosts the stats and all that. Is it instant or is it still shakes? Got a pony ward. What's the feather? This I will add to my party. And for this, we can get rid of. Oh, come on now. Guess we got us another one. Tentacool. Old school. Ground and grass. Nah. Send to the boxes. Oh, we made it up. No, we didn't. Shit. I think that's the way to get up, though. Oh, wait a minute, I gotta catch one of these. Oh, shit. Let's shoot him. Who's that back there? You rely on unseen ruinous tablets. Whatever the fuck. Candy and a Psybeam. Yep. It's a Blissey Happini. There we go. Come on, man. Y'all could let me get. Why is this not riding up? Listen. There we go. Netball, all that for a netball? No way. And there's still no way to get up on that damn wall. This shit is confusing me. We got two Terra types, but I need to figure out how to get up on that edge.